Hey guys, it's Big Ted. I'm gonna do my practice. These bugs are now. Just gonna put my timer on. Now I'm gonna work on bounce runs. So bounce runs are like this. They sound a bit different from normal runs.
I can feel forever. I can feel
forever. Forever. So it's got that like bouncy. I'm gonna pull my timer on. Forever. Pretty good. Close on that one. Forever. 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 Half time. Forever. 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 Cool. All right. Another one. R&B. These brothers think they sing in real R&B. This thing they sing in real R&B. Slow down a bit. This thing they sing in real R&B. Next one. So you see, I just spent like a minute, 2 minutes on each of these. I've already worked on all these before, so it's not my first time learning these, just so you know. I've been working on these for months. This one's a bit different. Next one. Before. Sick, man. Fool before. couldn't do these before, man, like a month ago. I wish I started filming then. Before. No, almost. See, now it's about like getting really comfortable with them so I can use them in the song. Before. Right, next one. This one goes really low. You might not hear it, I'll come closer. My low's a bit tight. It's a bit tired, there's a bit of something missing on the bottom of the voice. Cool, not bad. Technique where you stop on the hard notes. Not bad, not bad. Alright, next. Not fully a bounce run, a bit different, but next one, I love this one.
Love me, yeah. You love me, yeah. You love me, yeah. You love me, yeah. Me, yeah. Me.
Alright, next one. Oh, Bacardi. It's got the rest of the run in it as well, but yeah, just doing it anyway. Just a bit. dark because of the light. Oh, lighting's a bit better. Oh. Man, my low voice is tired. Alright, that's enough. Thanks guys, hope you enjoyed, hope you learned something. See you.